Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for stopping by after the close here on Friday. We're going to talk about the NASDAQ 100 quickly. There's a couple things that caught my eye as the diffusion index or the energy builds were updated close to Friday's close. You can see them here, and we're looking specifically at the NASDAQ 100. I'm going to highlight the boxes 98 and 5